Hey guys, welcome to Gabe's Garage. Today we're going to be reviewing the Andeman JS-301A. This is a smoke leak detector and is useful for having EVAP leaks or vacuum leaks. I'm going to show you how to use it on this video. I'm also going to take it out of the box and you'll be able to see what comes in the box. For the ones that want to buy this machine, I'm going to leave a link on the description, but also I have a 10% off code. So the code is going to be GABES2025, and now this information is going to be on the link on the description. However, that 10% off code is only going to be good until August 30th. So if you want to buy this machine, now is the time to buy. Now that we got that out of the way, let's get this thing out of the box and show you what's in it. So in here you got your machine, you have your instructions, you have a few different adapter hoses, this is going to be your power cable, and this is going to be the main hose for the smoke. You also have a bottle for your smoke fluid and a valve tool. So to put this thing together, we're gonna start with an outlet smoke hose. We're gonna take these out. And we're gonna insert it into the hose. Now we're gonna put a hose in there. And we're gonna twist this back on there. That is gonna keep our hose secure. So now that we have that out of the way, we have our power connector. And this is very self-explanatory. Probably gonna do is to push it into the supply. Now all we have to do is to add some fluid, some oil. Now they do sell oil, specific oil for smoke machines like these, but today we're gonna be using baby oil. You can also use that. And we're only gonna put about 10 to 20 milliliters into the machine. So the little bottle that they gave us is gonna help us measure that. There you go. So now we're gonna take our oil filling port cap off. We're gonna take our bottle cap also off, and we're gonna fill it up. I'm making a little bit of a mess, so I'm gonna clean it up. And we're gonna put our cap back on. Now the machine is ready to be used. So the machine has two different modes. You have an air mode and a smoke mode. And on the instructions, these things say that it start working about 20 seconds. So let's connect the power into our battery. And we're gonna start with the air mode just to see. Yeah, you can hear that. So it's pressurized, and now let's see the smoke, and it's saying about 20 seconds, so let's count it. It's been about 13 seconds and it's already smoking, I already can see it. That's pretty good. That's not bad. That's pretty good. Okay, so now that we know that this thing works, I'm gonna show you how to use it on your car. What we're gonna do is we're gonna find a vacuum hose. You can use either any of the adapters that you have and just connect the machine to that. On my case, this intake has a cap for one of the intake hoses. So I'm just gonna take that cap off and we're gonna use that one. So like I say, the kit comes with a lot of different caps. You're supposed to cap the intake because it's gonna leak through there, or you can use this adapter to go straight from the cold air intake, that way you don't have to cap anything off. But on my case, all I did was cut a little piece from this same rubber and I'm gonna use it right here. Now let's start the machine and let's see where the smoke comes from. And just like that, you can see smoke coming from here. And just like that. That's how you're gonna find your broken hose. Now in this case, I just took it off just so you have an example. I don't know if there's anything else leaking, so I'm gonna put this hose back on and see. And I don't see anything else leaking, of course, because this is a Toyota. Now if you have a BMW or a Land Rover, or a, I can keep mentioning, Jeep. Nah, I'm just kidding. Look, I'm just giving y'all hell. This is a great machine. So one thing that they want you to do to preserve the machine is to drain your oil after each use. If you're not gonna be using the machine for a few weeks, they just want you to drain your fluid. And I am gonna try to do that. Yeah, that's it. Now guys, this machine goes for about $70 on Amazon. Super compact, lightweight. It definitely works. I'll be using it mostly for automotive stuff, but I mean, you can use it for so much more. Pretty much anything that you can find a leak, this will do. Now that's without my 10% off, which they provide. So let's give them a thanks for that and let's use it, why not? Of course, I didn't find no leaks because, you know, I drive a FJ Cruiser, the best vehicle ever made. Now, if you have a BMW, this is the perfect machine for you. Nah, I'm just kidding. Look, I'm just giving you hell. But realistically, this is a great machine to find any kind of leaks, vacuum leaks, EVAP leaks. You mentioned it. There's so much use for this little thing. And that's all I have for today. So I hope you liked the video. If you did, thumbs up, give me a comment, let me know what you think, and I'll see you in the next one.